wasn't really possible to run over your own face. But now... Try explaining that to your HMO.